Hello everyone, I'm Aaron with Lingo Bus. Today I'm in Beijing's Hutong back alley, and I'm with Mr. Wang, who is an artist making sugar blowing artworks. And I will be your host and translator today. Let's say hello to the audience. 王师傅，我们跟镜头前的观众打一个招呼吧。
哎，你好，大家好。
王师傅 says hello to everyone. And as you can see here, this little puppy is made of sugar. This is what we are going to demonstrate to you today. And according to the history, this sugar blowing artwork has a history of almost 1600 years old. It is said it originated from the Song Dynasty. And now he's making a 王师傅，我们现在在做什么呢？
先做个狗，今年是狗年。
And now you can see he's making a little pipe. And that's how he's going to blow air through this pipe into this mold. And you can see it gradually form a shape of a dog. Here is the ears, the mouth, the head, and that's the neck. And you can see there are four legs gradually form into shape. There are 12 zodiac signs in Chinese. If you know that 12 animals represent 12 years, and it makes it a really common theme in our sugar art blowing. And here we have it.
这个小狗做成了。
As you can see, this dog has been made. Can you tell it's a little puppy? And now we're making the next one. What are we making this time?
现在要做个马，这个
We're making a horse now, and Sarah, this one is for you. We're making a unicorn. Because I saw in the previous comments, a little girl called Sarah really wants to see a unicorn being made. And once again, Master Wang is blowing air into the mold through this really thin pipe.And you can tell this horse has a long neck, a slimmer figure, and longer legs as well. 师傅，我们是不是应该给它加一个脚呀？ And I asked Master Wang to add a little horn to this horse head, so it will become a unicorn.Can we make it longer? 我们再把它搞得长一点。There we go. 好了，应该这样就可以了。You can see steam come out of this, which means it's pretty hot.
这个马是像独角兽一样有脚的，这叫马到成功。
So this is a horse, as you can see with a horn. So it's a unicorn. And thank you so much for making this great artworks today. And if you want to.Learn more Chinese traditional art, come visit Beijing yourself one day and give your kids the gift of Chinese by registering at LingoBus and get your free demo class. Like us on social media such as Facebook, Instagram, Weibo, and WeChat. I'm Aaron with LingoBus. Have a great day. Bye.